In this quick guide, I'm going to show you how to upload data to Avaq. It's really simple. Basically, you have two options. The first is photogrammetric processing, so you upload photos from a drone in JPEG format. And the second option is to upload the data you have already processed. Let's go!
The first option is to upload a JPEG. On the left panel of the dashboard, click on the New Dataset button. Select the Photogrammetric Data Processing JPEG option. Enter your project name. Choose the date you captured the data. This is important for correct data layering. Avaq will automatically create the necessary structure for you. Select the region where you flew for the right background layers. In my case, it's the Czech Republic. Select No GCP dataset for free data processing and click Save. Avaq creates the layer where you can upload all the drone photos. Then click on the Photos button and add them. Select or move the photos. And then click the Upload button. Once the photos are uploaded, press Done. Next, you need to press the Process Data button. Now, just wait until Avaq notifies you that your data is available to continue working with. You can access it again from the dashboard using the Enter Map button directly on the tile of your project. There is another video for working with the data. And the second option is to upload TIFF and LAS formats. Uploading already processed data follows a similar process. On the left panel of the dashboard, click on the New Dataset button. Select the Import GeoTIFF and LAS option. One layer represents a dataset, order photo, digital surface model, and point cloud. Enter your project name. Choose the date when you captured the data. This is important for correct data layering. Avaq will automatically create the necessary structure for you. Select the region where you flew for the right background layers. In my case, it's the Czech Republic. Choose the coordinate system in which your data is processed. In my case, it's 5514 and click Save. A page will open where you can upload DSM, order photo and point cloud. All data together represent one layer, but you can upload only DSM for calculations, order photo for viewing, or point cloud for 3D work. And click the Process Data button. Now, just wait until Avaq notifies you that your data is available to continue working with. You can access it again from the dashboard using the Enter Map button directly on the tile of your project. There is another video for working with the data. Enjoy Avaq!